A mountain burning event took place at Akiyoshidai Plateau in Yamaguchi Prefecture, Western Japan. The annual ritual is held to promote sprouting and prevent foresting on karst ground. Local volunteers started fires on the dry grassland. Visitors said the fire was beautiful. The area will be covered with fresh green shoots around May.